Now Yupa is going to try to catch some fish. Not as easy as it looks, guys.